Alright, back to our regularly scheduled programming. Okay.
Order who kept for themselves what belongs to the people.
I can show you guys a quick way to kill her.
Always finds its way.
You just do this. Then you just stab her. Right, now what do we focus? Add one half focus bar, weapon. Let's see. Weapon damage and impact. That would be more structure first. Ow, okay. Oh. Ah, god damn it. That was a stupid death. Stupid death I could easily have avoided. Ow. Still transferring pretty good data over. At least internet's still working.
To each crime, it's punishment. And to each punishment, it's weapon.
There. Well, the worst is over. The rest is easy. I think the worst is over. That was the worst. The one that was the worst. Some health back from that. There should be one more person over here to fight. Right way to go. Oh yeah. Gain structural void. I should remind me to do some maintenance and clean up the one before this. Me again? Sweep the leg. Second phase. Seven. It's fine.
I'll destroy you in your selfish quest for
vengeance. Oh. Don't want any of these right now.
I'll destroy you in your selfish quest for vengeance.
Ow. 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 Twenty-nine, not bad. And now we head over to the final area with reduced age. Right. Damn, I actually want this one. The running slide kick. Fun fact, the last boss, he does every single one of our moves except better. We're gonna be fighting the last boss at 29 years old. It's doable, but the last boss is a beast. Beast, I'm just saying. No shortcut here. I think the shortcut's somewhere. But...
Welcome to the sanctuary.
Welcome to the sanctuary.
Greetings. Can I help you, madam?
Oh, thank you. I'm good. What's here in the restaurant? You guys have anything to cook here?
I'm afraid the restaurant's closed.
Is it? Ow.
Too late to back out.
Anything in here I can use? Ah, knife. Useful. It's treatment over there. But with this, we can just go straight.
Journey of a thousand miles begins. Be my guest.
Ow.
Be careful. She's got a weapon. Holy shit.
Ame Arts, welcome. Welcome, dude. Chef got beef. Yeah. Ow.
Drop it.
Ow, 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 ow.
Drop the weapon, madam.
Ow. Oh. Ow. Jesus. Where is that? Light kick, yes. Eye poke.
To reveal the path you must choose.
To reveal the path, my ass.
Enough with the game.
Ow. Ow. Got him. Now the man himself. Focus regen. Oh shit, I shouldn't have done that. Ah, that was a mistake. Because you can't use focus on this guy.
Time has passed since the days I trained you. We were family. At least, that's what I believed. But then, during my darkest days, your father revealed his true self. He never cared about us. He cast me out. He abandoned us.
The bird.
Tell me,
no.
What would you do to save the people you love from the inevitable? Wouldn't you cross every line? Break every rule? Wouldn't you challenge death itself? You want revenge, little sister? Show me.
Oh shit. Damn, he's good.
This is pathetic.
This guy's good. Nice opening.
Come on. Try harder,
okay.
You fool.
Hmm.
Do better. Try harder.
I am trying harder. See that opening.
Come on, try harder, you fool.
Come here.
8 years.
opening. Ah. Oh, God damn it. So goddamn strong. It's okay, we can figure it out. Ow.
Do better. Try harder. Come on. Hmm? Try harder, you fool.
Okay, I think I'm getting used to him now.
Do better. Try harder.
Oh. Oh, okay, the kick.
Come on. Try harder, you fool.
Almost there. Got him. He's fun. He's fun. I like this guy.
In the end, you're still that same child I knew. Helpless. Like the night I killed your father. You're here, in front of me, only because of this pendant. But what if I take it from you? Will you fear death once again?
You sound like the frightened one to me.
Oh, sweep. Got sweep. Okay, okay. Okay. I'm learning. I'm learning when to punish.
I bet SIFU didn't teach you this one.
Ah, sweep. Oh, it's three. He does three when he charges at you. Okay.
You never worked hard enough in real life. I can see that.
Ah, okay. 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 This guy is fun. Especially when he does his flurry like that. Oh. It's a real martial arts fight now. Oh, sweep. Too bad. Ah, sweep. Got me with the sweep again.
It's
It's okay, we got this. Got him. It's over. Vengeance. It does not make you happy, does it? It won't bring anybody back.
You were supposed to guard the talisman, not steal it.
It's the only way to save them, Sifu.
You failed to honor your oath. You are unworthy. Now leave. She who has Kung Fu and Wude makes the other know she can break him. Her hands go out like lightning, and the other doesn't want to fight anymore.
Duh. Now we can unlock the true ending, guys. It means we have to do everything over again. We have to fight all the bosses again, but this time we have to make sure that we don't kill them. And I just got a few achievements. Don't have the slide kick anymore. Yeah, so now the way we're gonna do it is we're gonna have to fight and we have to save them. We have to start the game from this one and get the true ending. I have time. I think I can get the true ending today. Not that hard. Don't get me wrong, Sifu is ridiculously hard. It's ridiculously I talk for a living. Sifu is ridiculously hard, but once you kind of know the game, it becomes way easier. I'm pretty sure I can get to the boss without dying.
Get lost. I warned you, asshole.
Come on.
One. There's a shortcut over here. So let me take this pipe. I've done this level so many times.
Fuck you doing in here?
Bank. Oh yeah, the dragon. Weapon durability. Okay, this time at these guys. Oh, nice sweep.
Stop her, for fuck's sake. Shit, she's armed.
Should only be one of them here that's overpowered. Stay out of the fight for now a little bit.
No way. No fucking
oh shit, 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 shit. Easy, easy, easy. Strong sweep.
Boston, nobody gets through. George.
I'll make
I should get through that without any damage, without any like permanent deaths or anything. The dragon. Structure regain, weapon durability. Useful. But remember, we have to spare them now. Cannot kill the boss. We need to show mercy. Bonk, bonk. Bonk. Nice slide sweep, bro. Get him to phase two. All right. Now here's the thing. Parry him. Okay.
Huh.
Mm-hmm. Let him regain his breath. Let him regain his breath. Oh shit, I didn't do it in time.
I have spent 8 long years preparing for this.
Ah, sad. I didn't get the spare off in time, okay. So you really can't hit him that much. At least I got to the club at age 20. Do it again. Do it again. Do it again. I want to spare this guy.
You asshole.
Okay. Move fast, move fast. Yes, me.
You stay there.
I'll take that, thank you very much. That durability.
Hey, how'd you get in
The hard part is gonna be the next boss. Back off, back off. Strong sweep. Hey, we got it. Still no death. Good.
Boss said nobody gets through.
You're dead!
It's basically free health. Oh no, chat, I feel a sneeze coming. Feel a sneeze coming, oh no. Ah, it's fine. Never mind. Focus. Yeah. Phase two. Phase two. Remember, we're not here to kill him. Even if it costs us death, we gotta spare him. Let him get up. Regain. Even if it costs us death. We can do this over to get a good score next time, but we need to spare him at least once. cow. Yes! This one is the true ending. You are now saved. Ah. Peace. Alternate way to fight that boss. Now, I am not looking forward to fighting Sean because Sean is hard. The slide kick. Okay. Now then. I've done this a few times. Should be able to get to Sean's place easy. Am I still age 23? Yeah, I am.
If you're not on the list, you're not
private. Back off!
Hit. He dead.
Yeah? What?
You're in. Put that down.
Let's get the better of you.
Hmm. Your turn. Nice counter. Leg kick. Throat punch. Oh my god, I can't believe I died to this rando. Enough of you. Oh my god, what the fuck? I am not on my A game in the club today.
Hey.
There we go. Now make sure to grab this because we're gonna need it. Anybody, just take this. Probably get more structure at this point.
Above this door are the three trials.
I'm ready.
Step through the door.
Right.
Let's go into the beyond.
Slide kick.
You shall not fear death.
Strong sweep.
Drop your weapon.
You drop your weapon first.
I pity you.
God damn it, Stacy.
Do I have left before Moonshine?
Two more challenges lay ahead. Dexterity and endurance.
Okay.
But I'm afraid you'll
probably die one more time before fighting Sean.
Pick up your weapon. As you
sweeps. That sweep is punishing.
You should have stayed down.
Get that. Now to fight Sean. First phase, Sean, easy enough. It's the last one that I'm worried about. Have I ever opened this? No, I have not. Stay down for a little bit, man. Dodge. Smack. Can't believe I used to have so much trouble with those guys. Structure. Now I have to fight him.
Hmm.
Kick. Free damage. Nice counter. Yeah, I can read you like a book, man. Second phase.
You're almost as good as Yang. I thought he was unchallenged at that old bastard's school. Who are you?
I am
a ghost from your past, here to put an end to this sideshow.
You picked the wrong person to haunt.
Okay, remember. When he gets to half health, we have to stop punching him. But until then, okay, that's enough. It's enough. This guy has got to be the hardest one in order to spare, because he... How are we able to do this? I poke. This is gonna be a bitch to deal with. It's gonna be a bitch to deal with, okay. No matter how many deaths it costs us, you just need to beat him once.
As stubborn as our elder masters.
No matter how many deaths it costs us, we need to at least finish him off.
Now I understand how you were able to defeat the mute.
Let him kidding me. Okay. I'm keeping my parries on point, though. Spare you! Huh? No. I will not kill you. Not this time. Not this time. Although it would have been so easy. I cannot reiterate how easy that would have been if I had tried to kill him. I unlocked this permanently, no? Oh yeah. Slide kick. Now the museum. It's gonna take almost all of our age. We're probably gonna end this at like age 50 something.
Eyes on the target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
It was foolish of you to come here.
Oh, well, shit, I missed.
Put that down.
Slash. Stab. Now I take this. Now we have to fight the goddamn staff lady. Who is the worst? The worst. Structure. Yes. Sweep. Smack you over the head. It also takes the most time, by the way. All right. Dodge. Dodge. Hmm. 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 Now this is
ways to kill you. You should have run when she gave you the chance.
Oh, double. Okay. Ow. Okay. Okay. Ow. Fuck. Okay, okay, okay.
Clearly not fast enough.
Mm-hmm. I can still damage you as much as I want until that point. Counter.
This is your end.
Get that up. Okay, you're at health. Health. I'm not gonna attack you now. Okay. I didn't guard that in time.
That's enough.
Haha. Uh-huh. That was just for that. Okay, fine. Fine, you got me with that one.
I have no issues killing you 100 times over.
Okay. 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 All right. Oh, ow.
Die slowly.
Lock. Luck.
I'll kill you.
Luck. Nope. Ow. Block. I show mercy. Mercy to you. You are defeated. Like the falling snow. Two more. I don't know how I'm gonna fight someone who's super long range though. How old am I? I am 41 years old. Let me get the Duck Strike. Ooh, yeah. It's fun. And just to show you how easy it would be to do this if I could kill people, I would do it again. Try to get the lowest age. If we can't fight Yang, because we're way too old, I'll do it again. Because I think you only have to spare them once.
Welcome, madam.
She's waiting for you.
Though, to tell you the truth, I think it would be slightly easier since I'm at 41 because I do so much more damage. Get through the small fries. Problem is the survivability when we reach the last part.
Stay there.
Like this. This right here is not a problem. Throw the knife. Oh, it's over here. Need this knife. It's important for the next step.
The Guardians. This made-up order who kept for themselves what belonged.
I poke. Stab. Nice. Probably get the proficiency. The death counter is 0. I only have 1. Focus bar. Yeah, sure. Oh, not this guy. Where's the other guy? to get this guy in the ground first, because he's annoying. Can't see, can't see. It's okay. God, there's a knife here somewhere, right? Or did I destroy it? Oh, it's still here. Oh no, never mind, I destroyed it. Okay. Gonna be significantly harder to do the other thing now. I poke. Stab. Machete. The eye poke stab combination usually kills anyone. He died.
Target located.
Very good. Then strong sweep. Oh. Okay. Ah. 45. Sweep the leg. Palm. 47.
I'll destroy you on your selfish quest for vengeance.
Oh. I poke. Recover, recover your stamina, old lady.
You should have finished.
My goal is not to finish you. It's okay. We're 50 years old.
I'll destroy you in your selfish quest for vengeance.
Oh. Come on. She got me with that last one.
I'll destroy you and your selfish quest for vengeance.
Oh, yeah, there you go. Spare. I refuse to kill you. Now the big man himself. I've got a few more years left in me. I'm old, but I got a few years left. Right, Yang. Spin hook kick, 360 swing focus, point spin hook kick. Okay, wait, wrong way. Almost there. So close. So close. We have a shit ton of damage, though. So I'm hoping that that's gonna help us.
Welcome to the sanctuary.
Be my guest.
There we go.
Greetings. Can I help you, madam?
No, you cannot help me. I'm good.
Journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step.
Be careful, madam.
Kung Fu Master.
Drop your weapon.
Kung Fu Master. Strong sweep. Kung Fu Master. Kung Fu Master. Ow. Come on, kid. You can do better than that.
To reveal the path you must truly lead.
Ow.
You can barely keep up.
Zeroh, death counter. Now come here, Yang. Oh, whoa. Whoa. Interesting. Huh. I never had the chance to look at all these before.
Time has passed since the days.
Ah, leg sweep.
Do better. Try harder.
Huh? Oh, leg sweep.
8 years. Come on. Try harder, you fool.
Stare down.
Huh.
It's fine. Oh, wait. It's been a permanently unlocked there. 55.
That's all. After 8 years of training. Do better. Try harder.
Oh. Ow. Hmm.
8 years. Come on. Come on. Try harder, you fool.
Nice sweep kick, bro. Kick. Fine, it's fine, it's fine. I just gotta get past the first phase.
I've saved so many lives since taking your father's. You are something. You are blinded by vengeance.
It's all about learning the patterns. God, he baited me into that one. Okay, 60.
Try again.
I'm old.
8 years. Come on.
Okay.
In the end, you're still that same child I knew. Helpless.
Free damage.
Hmm.
Ah, the sweep. Can't keep this up, I only have a few more deaths in me. What was that? Relax, relax, relax. So close. 67. I refuse to die.
Sifu's lineage ends here. With your death.
Let's fight! A fight to remember! Yang!
This is a fight.
Come on. Keeps moving backwards. Not this time. Block, block, block. Oh. Block. Come on. Ow. Damn it. Ah. Block, 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 block. Block. Finish him. Fist.
This is
Wude. I die. I'm too old for this shit. Wude. Where am I? That was a great fight, though. The fact that I did it all and like never have to restart throughout everything. What is this place? I did it! Did I beat SIFU finally? The true ending? I can die peacefully now? Okay guys, we did it! The true ending! Revenge does not do anything for you. Revenge only ends in bloodshed. We're gonna let this play out for a little bit. My god. The game is hard as fuck. But you really need to learn. You need to get good. That last run through all the bosses from the start to the end, that really put to the test all of my boss knowledge on when they're gonna attack, when I had to dodge. Even the level design makes me... You have to know how each level works. For me, the hardest boss right now in the game, I think, would probably be the third boss, the painter girl. It's just because her first phase is so goddamn long and so erratic. There's only a few things that you can only parry and punish. Yang is okay. Yang is okay because he has a set pattern, and once you realize that pattern, you can just, you know, take advantage of it. He just mixes it up a lot. But probably easiest boss, if I wasn't like holding back, is probably gonna be the old lady with the one arm. Oh, whoa. Oh, you can actually fast forward it, hold on. Look at all these people. All who did everything. QA testers, they all did good job. They all did a good job. Kakehashi Games, Japanese localization. Special thanks. Production babies. And that was SIFU. Oh, after credit scene.
SIFU.
Also, does that mean Yang became the next SIFU? Yang became the next SIFU? Continue game mode. Credits. Yeah, but I think that's gonna be it. Let me move this back to the intermission screen, everyone.